came up the stairs, and a six-year-old girl was up at the top. And then, at the height of her face, she held out a deck of cards, which she bent with one hand, and they sprang out forward towards my eyes, a flurry of motion, the buzz and the snap, a blizzard of suits, a black and red ink, jumble of numbers, tumbled and spread, and lifelessly scattered all over the floor. Then we behold the sprawling disorder, the reckless mess, meted out without pause, and she looked at me with a line for a mouth, and her arms by her sides, and her pea-soup green eyes, eyes that said, more questions. Where did you just come from? What have you been doing? Where are you going? What did you do today? How much money do you have with you right now? Do you know what today is? Why are you wearing a hat like that? Have you been drinking? What's 9 times 12? What's your annual salary? Do you have any medical conditions? Do you speak English? How many figures am I holding up? If you were sweeping a staircase, would you start at the top or at the bottom? May I ask you a question? Did you know that your nostrils dilate when you talk? Why don't you stand up straight? What are you eating? Don't you know those are terrible for you? Don't you know those are very high in HTP? Why won't you look me in the eye?